In an Extreme Rules match, it's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos.
Scooped up, here it comes. Rikishi, driver.
Rikishi got all of it. Penny predicament, shoulders down. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
I would have bet this was one after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that.
Feels like in an Extreme Rules match, your strategy almost has to be to have no strategy.
Well, you do need preparation. You have to accept that you're walking into an unstable situation and be adaptable. But not being locked into any one plan would be smart in this kind of chaotic.
Total disbelief that
this is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening, so bizarre, so eerie.
And it's
welcome
only gonna get worse.
To Sister.
Kick out there.
Throwing everything and the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Rikishi able to dodge that.
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent.
Rikishi driver. Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
Two count, three, no, two count.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
Oh, there it is. The mandible claw. It's locked in.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. And this one might be headed ringside.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
God, disturbing impact.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Short jab.
Raining down those shots to the back of the neck.
That's just a beatdown.
Things down, not.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre, so eerie.
And it's
welcome
get worse.
To Sister.
Evades their offense.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And he's taking this to the outside now. He's getting a little better now.
Oh, what a spinebuster.
Heading back to the ring. High impact crossbody. The pillars of this building. Here's the pin title.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He's back into the ring.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Uh-oh, look at what are they gonna do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Handle. Oof. He's
struggling a bit here.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Really just laying it in.
Boom! Kick to the face for your troubles.
Oh, man.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Ooh!
We talk a lot about insult to injury. It simply doesn't get any worse than this, guys.
For the championship. No, he gets the shoulder up.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Weapon in hand saying, I'm up in the ante.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Nasty headbutt delivered by Rikishi. Ready to inflict more damage. Here it comes!
Rock shaker from Rikishi.
Rikishi got all of it.
Two! Oh my,
still alive!
This is insanity!
Did you expect anything less?
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
He's about to become the chairman.
Spinebuster!
Now Rikishi has the firm upper hand.
Yeah, Rikishi isn't giving any quarter.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, my! Knee lift!
Oh, the steps connect.
I hope he just watch it.
Each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
He's taking this to the floor now. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Mat slam with some attitude.
Into the ring. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Ooh, that hurt.
Go, go, go. Oh, clothesline.
Scoop slam.
Reassess some things.
And he has an answer for Rikishi.
Uh-oh, look at what are they gonna do? Oh, right to the face!
Right to the back of the neck!
And again!
Enough!
Here's the pin total on the leg!
Go! Kicking out in time!
Thought he had it!
You gotta be kidding me!
You can't take much more of this.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Sister Abigail!
That move was planning meets execution.
Cover!
Somehow he kicked out.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
And Rikishi evades it.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
reassess some things. Able to sidestep it. Able to give him the slip.
Shots to the back of the neck.
Clubbing blows.
Rikishi.
Talking about this match for a long time coming. Talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.